Well, I think it's important to have a close relationship with your patients, but also a collaborative one. Many times there are decisions to be made where there is no one right answer or right way to do things, and I have to have a good understanding of my patient, what's important to them and what their overall health is, so I can determine what they might tolerate and what might benefit them the most. But also, they have to have an understanding of what it all means and whether or not what I propose or suggest to them is something that they are able to do or want to do. So it's a very personal. I think we pride ourselves in giving patients individual and personal attention, trying not to be a cookie cutter kind of place. I hope they walk away saying, I was listened to today and my doctor cares about me, and I'm confident that she's going to do the right thing.